has made a remarkable turnaround. Severely depressed this morning, now suddenly she's smiling, laughing, helping others. However, I'm afraid her recovery is only temporary.
Why do you say that?
Once you've been on that ledge, Miss Halliwell, you can never forget it. That deep, dark place never goes away. It haunts you, beckons you back.
That's not true.
Oh, are you a psychiatrist?
No, but I still don't think that that's true. Lots of people recover from depression.
Not people in Maggie's rather unique situation. She still feels responsible for all of the tragedies in her family's life. That pain doesn't just magically go away.
Can we see her?
Of course.
Here's what I'm really worried about. Read this.
You've got to be kidding. Look, I don't understand. I checked it in my camera myself. It was fine.
What am I supposed to print with the article? What am I supposed to do, huh?
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? I gave you a chance. I believed in you. And this is what I get? You're a fraud.
Wait a second, look.
No, you look. Lady, you're fired. No, you're worse than fired. I will make sure nobody hires you again. Now go on, get out. Go screw up somebody else's life.
Wait. I can handle this. Everything's gonna be fine. No, it's not. He's right. I'm a fraud.
I only hurt people. It's all my fault. I'm responsible.